some, family problems?
You've got family problems. I've got family problems, too. But you know what? I still come to work every day on time.
What are we talking about here? I got drunk once. But since I've been here, I have been really good. I have been on time, all my appointments, all my meetings, everything. Ask Mitch!
Yeah.
I need your help. I'll pay you.
To kidnap your kid?
This is where they're gonna park their car. There's nowhere to run, see?
And it's time my luck changed, and it's time something went right for me for change. And then, here's the kicker. We kidnap a kid from her.
We kidnap the kid from her.
And there's real money there. Nick, I tell you, I've seen the pictures, and they're loaded.
No!
Well, she needs to see you. You're her little boy, and she misses you.
$2 million.
$2 million, and you guarantee he will be in the address you'll give me?
Yeah, well, I can see you're mad at me. And, your mother, she's wonderful.
Then why didn't she choose someone like you with a gun?
You don't know me, I don't know you. You get in my car, I'm taking you to your mom.
Do not waste a second thinking that you've got these magical, incredible powers, because what you are is an out-of-control, suicidal, blind alcoholic.